Hello, I'm Sal Krupnick. And no one tells a story like Sal. My wife, Sophie, was having breakfast with one of her friends one morning, and she noticed something strange about her friend's ear and said, Bernice, did you know you've got a suppository in your left ear? Bernice says, I have. Oi, it's a suppository. She pulls it out and stares at it, and she says, Sophie, I'm glad you saw this. Now I think I know where my hearing aid is.